Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off mono audio in the Spotify mobile app. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable mono audio, open the app and then tap on your profile icon in the top left and then choose Settings and Privacy. Within here, select Playback from the list and now scroll down and look for the mono audio option. All you need to do is use the toggle switch here to enable or disable it. That's how to turn on or turn off mono audio in the Spotify mobile app. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.